The heat clearly is mounting on the Congress-led Karnataka government, and this is about the scams. The BJP is definitely hitting out. They are in the Vidhan Sautha. They are on the streets. They even took out a march to Raj Bhavan and met the governor, Thawarchand Gehlot, to complain about what they are saying are alleged Muda scams. The march was led by the leader of opposition in Karnataka Assembly, R. Ashok, and BJP state president, B.Y. Vijayendra. They are also demanding a CBI investigation. So the Bharatiya Janata Party and the JDS Alliance are demanding that Chief Minister Siddaramaiah should resign, and then there should be a probe as well. Amid all of this, the main allegation is that funding that was meant for the Dalits or the scheduled tribes were allegedly diverted for the officials within either the corporation or in government and to the leaders as well. Now, Siddaramaiah has claimed that he's being deliberately targeted by the BJP because he comes from the OBC community. He says there will be enough independent investigations. Accused will be brought to the book if there is confirmed scam in this case.
Yes, yesterday when Chief Minister had met Governor, Governor has sought explanation on Muda scandal. He has sought an explanation. Probably next in 1 week is bound to give the response. In the last 15 months, Estate Development Corporation scam, Muda scam, Chief Minister himself is involved. He is bound to resign. So we are demanding that he should resign and hand over the matter.